can see I'm here, but look there. Look there. I'm here, but look there. What's your problem?
I don't want her to work. I'm frustrating this woman. I don't want her to pray and wait for God.
Leave her. Leave her. I can't hear you. You said
I'm gonna prophetess now. Why? She must serve her ancestors. She will never work.
When you make noise, I can't hear. I can't hear. You say what?
Listen, my God, she will never serve God.
So why were you shouting?
Hey, you are annoying me. You're annoying me.
Why am I annoying you? Why am I annoying you?
You want to destroy my altar.
Where is your altar?
I've put it in her stomach.
You put the altar in the stomach. Hey. You put altar in the stomach. It's for what? Stand one place. Altar is for what in the stomach?
I don't want her to work. I don't want her
Who
to
work. Who are you? Who are you who put altar here?
I'm from the water. I'm using her aunt.
Which water?
In the village, the river. The river in the village.
Which village?
Mpumalanga, man.
I cut your head here. In Jesus' name. You are defeated. Down. One, two, three. In Jesus' mighty name. You are leaving here and you will never enter here again. Bye.
I leave, but she will never work.
She will work. You are going. Come destroy this altar. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name. You must never enter here. Raise up, you are free. Raise up. I want to ask you some questions. That's why I stop here. How are you?
I'm okay. Of course.
You're okay.
Yes.
You're okay.
I'm okay.
Okay. Jesus loves you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, are you coming here for the first time?
No, it's not. If it's not the fourth, it's the fifth time.
Third time, fourth time.
Fourth or fifth.
So, were you aware what was happening here? Explain to us.
Sometimes I would have some moving object.
Moving objects?
Yes. Yes.
Because you've been crying to get a job.
Yes.
To get married.
Yes.
Yes. So no one could marry you because of this. But from now on, go and celebrate.
Thank you, Jesus.